Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play another Afro Melon Konclan map, Four Rooms, by Afro Melon, aka Konclan. Another B mod on this theme. Thankfully, no Cave Johnson dialogue, I hope. Oh, I haven't seen this room before. This is neat. Ooh. Let's see, what are we working with here?
Alright, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told.
What exactly am I doing here? I'm not exactly sure what exactly it is I'm accomplishing. What? Surely I don't have to wait for the cube to just happen to bounce in here the proper way. That wouldn't make much sense. Up there. Also, I love how this makes you bounce on the button. Bouncy button. Because as soon as it activates, it tries to lift you up into the beam. And then, lifting you up takes you off the button so it deactivates. But no, really, what am I doing? Ooh, light bridge. As usual, lag in my game. What? Oh, you jerk! Okay, I'm somewhere. Why? I don't understand. Oh, okay. So staying on that button, I guess, is just in case you fire the wrong portal and you need to get the light bridge again. Okay, so now we have this, right? anything? I do not quite understand what I'm supposed to be doing at this point. Can you still walk across these? Well, so I'm just out of range, right? How am I supposed to do that? Not like that. Four rooms? Oh dear. I've only seen two so far. Somehow I got this to go through the light bridge. Interesting. Cube was shivering with fear, it did not want to be dropped. Okay, so, do this, right? really not sure. Oh no! Not sure what that's what I'm supposed to be doing, but I'm going to try it. Whew! Whew! Okay. Now that that's over with. Definitely not sure that's what I was supposed to do, but I did it anyway. So that's that. Since when is there a... What would I use that for? What would I use that for? That doesn't make any sense. Probably for that, whenever that is. That I'm seeing up there. Is that just a light? It's just a light. Oh my gosh. But I still don't quite understand what it is I need to be doing here. I could push the cube, but all I would end up doing is covering it in gel. Not sure if that's of any use to me. Why is it not making any sound? That's interesting. So I've got it covered in gel now, right? But then what's the point of it? It's like, in order to get to the water, it doesn't make any sense to me. Wait a second. The portal surface under that? Oh man. But that still doesn't help very much. Unless I put the cube inside of there. That might be what I need to do. Wow, that was very lucky. So... oh, nuts, it got out before I could shoot into the portal. Yeah. Okay, now it's trapped in there. Good. Man, that funnel's asbestos. Getting to me, it's making me cough. There we go! That's how you skin a cat. What do we have here? Oh, really? Okay, okay. That's okay, I like that. So now... it said four rooms, right? So far this is only the third room. Okay, okay, I see. Okay, I've got the cube. A button? It's unheard of. Could I really make that? No. This is dark. Okay, I guess that works, right? Oh, I guess I was supposed to use that portal surface. and it doesn't respawn. Oh, man. Four rooms. We're only in the third room, though. I'm kinda confused about this one. Okay, that worked, but barely. That is dangerous. But I did it. I got it. And that's the solution. Well, guys, as always, thank you for watching. And if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you.
And congratulations! I will see you all in the simple next fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made map. A glorious contribution to science. As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests.